I am trying to explain to them why I don't want to go to the doctor. And the best I could explain it, and this is in 1966, 67, is he keeps his hands down there too long.
She said, "I knew. I just had a bad feeling. I'm not surprised." I mean, she wasn't shocked.
It was just horrible, and to think that that's what he was doing to them.
Of course, he grew up in Bartlesville, so he was well known in the community and well respected.
He didn't fit the stereotype, and he was a pedophile.